Hello, I am City of South Fulton District 3 Councilwoman Helen Zenobia Willis. Human sex trafficking is immoral, indecent, and illegal, yet it has become one of the leading crimes in the metropolitan Atlanta area and in the state of Georgia. The numbers are simply alarming. Atlanta was named by the Federal Bureau of Investigation as one of 14 cities with the highest rate of children prostitution. And according to Georgia Bureau of Investigation, 7,200 men purchase sex with girls each month in the state of Georgia. The City of South Fulton has accepted the challenge issued by Rob Pitts, Chairman of Fulton County and Fulton County Board of Commissioners, to join the fight against human trafficking. We now have a municipal ordinance requiring businesses to hang the sign listing the state law against human trafficking. The sign includes contact information from the National Human Trafficking Resource Center hotline. The number is 1-888-373-7888. Additionally, it includes the phone number for the Georgia Hotline for Domestic Minor Trafficking. The number is 1-844-842-3678. We're sending a clear message that human trafficking will not be tolerated in the City of South Fulton. Hang the sign. Hang the sign. Hang the sign. Hang the sign. It's the law.